Coco's closet. This is her favorite outfit that she has decided to start with. We'll go ahead and do a full tour now. So this is Coco's closet, and these are not all of her clothes. I usually change them out about once a month because she has so many. I want her to get to wear them all. They're all color coordinated. Back here, she has her like little NFL gear. She has almost every football team, so she can kind of choose. These are all of her hats up here. And up here are her pair of shoes. She has some more shoes down here. But what we really wanted to show you was her wigs. She loves wearing different kinds of wigs, just something she really likes doing. And plus, she doesn't have hair. So it's kind of like a fun thing for her to get to have hair. And then she has like some little headbands, for example, that we can put on with her having hair. And I just think she looks like honestly adorable. And if you come down here, we also have her little tiara. So she doesn't have hair. So it's really neat for her to get to try on these different wigs and be able to be a princess. Do you love that, Coco? Coco also has a little mirror right here that she can go ahead and like look in to see what she wants to wear that day. You look pretty, baby. You look like a princess. So what I usually do every day is I pick out like two shirts that I kind of want to wear, and these are the two I've picked out. And then I kind of let Coco decide what I'm going to wear for the rest of the day. So I think we're going to decide between this dress. Do you like that, baby? Yes. Okay, and this dress. You like that dress, huh? And then I'm going to go ahead and let her decide what we're going to wear today. So I'm going to let her choose. Do you want to wear this dress or this dress? Which dress? That's the one you want to wear? Okay, baby, it's whatever you want. So I guess this is what we're going to wear today. Getting changed into her bikini. Is your grandma changing you into your bikini? Are you tired? Yeah. We'll go home and take a nap. You'll go get ice cream? Okay, we'll go get ice cream, baby, after we go swimming. I love you.